This is Nat Chats with Dad, a monthly show starring Natalie and her father, discussing her interests and showcasing her singing and dancing talents, though you never quite know what you're going to get. So what's in store for us today, Nat?
Yeah, crazy.
That is crazy awesome.
Crazy awesome, you mean?
Crazy awesome. What do you have to say?
Hello.
What episode is this?
Episode 6.
Awesome job. And what did you want to talk about today on episode 6 of Nat Chats with Dad?
The first thing, I want to talk about this.
So you want to do show and tell first?
Uh-huh.
Okay. So do you know what that is?
It's from McDonald's.
It's from McDonald's?
And it's...
Is it a toy from a Happy Meal?
Uh-huh.
Mommy says hi. What do you have to say?
Hi, Mommy.
So what is this? Like, what is the actual object? What is this?
It's actually a toddle show.
Yeah, and do you know what it's from?
It's from a Happy Meal.
Right, yeah, but do you know what, you know, how they're usually based on movies or TV shows or video games or something? Do you know what the turtle shell is from? Here, hold it up so everyone can see it. There you go. Good. Do you know what it's from?
Uh-huh. Look, it can roll. See, everybody?
Here. You gotta go back here. Okay, so it's from Mario Kart, right? I think it's called Mario Kart 8. And that is a red turtle shell. And you can... Well, that's what it looks like anyways. And in the game, they have a homing mechanism that they lock onto the cart. Don't eat it. It's a toy made of plastic. It's not for you to eat. They have a homing mechanism that locks on the player in front of them. If anyone's ever played Mario Kart, you know what this is. I mean, it looks exactly like you would expect it to, a red shell. And they just added little wheels to it. And Mommy and Daddy play Mario Kart. We play it on Nintendo 64. We play Mario Kart 64. We do really enjoy it. It is a lot of fun. Mommy gets frustrated, as does Daddy.
At what?
Playing the game, you know, because you're playing against one another. It's very competitive, and Mommy and Daddy are very good at being competitive, and we have a lot of fun playing Mario Kart, and we played it a lot on Nintendo 64, which is a very old gaming system that now looks completely obsolete, but it's still a lot of fun. Mario Kart and GoldenEye are still great games.
Itself.
It can roll by itself. I know it's tough to see. We don't have a lot of space for you to show that off. But it does roll by itself. So your first part of show and tell is that turtle shell from Mario Kart, which you got in a Happy Meal. So that's a good start. What else did you bring for us? Okay, and who is that?
It's Minnie Mouse.
Oh, it talks. I didn't know it talks. Very good. What else does it say? Oh, it is all about the bows, huh? You have a lot of things that say that. Does it say anything else? Is that the last one?
Mm-hmm.
Here, I'm going to hold it over here. What do you want to say about this? Oh, you look beautiful.
Stop pressing the button.
Hi, I'm Minnie.
Well, so do you know where this Minnie Mouse is from?
I don't know.
You don't remember who got this for you? I don't either, actually. I think it's relatively new. I don't know, maybe Mommy knows who got this for you and when you got it. I don't off the top of my head. Is this yours or is this Haley's?
It's both of ours.
It's both of yours? Okay.
We need to share.
Well, that is right. Sharing is good. Do you always share with your sister? Always share nicely with your sister?
Mm-hmm.
You always do? Really? No crying over toys or dress-up outfits or anything like that?
Mm-mm.
No? Do you have anything else to say about Minnie?
Yeah, because Mickey doesn't have a bow, and we don't have Mickey.
We don't have the talking Mickey, no. We just have the talking Minnie. So what else do you have to say about this session of show and tell? Mommy says, and I think she's right now that I see it. I think it was buried for many years, and it just came back into the rotation. You found it in your toy closet. I believe this is a talking Minnie Mouse that was given to you by Grandma and Grandpa's neighbors. And I don't think Haley was around. So technically, this is yours. But we do share, right? We share with Haley. We're a good big sister and we share with Haley.
Yep.
Yep. Anything else to say about Minnie?
Nope.
Do you want to take your first dance or singing break?
Hmm.
It's a lot to think about, huh?
Yeah.
Well, what do you want to do?
How about I sing for everybody?
You want to sing? That sounds like a great idea. And what did you want to sing?
I want to sing whatever you pick for me, Daddy. I don't know.
Okay. Well, let's see what I can come up with. Is there anything you don't want to sing?
No, whatever you pick.
Whatever I pick. So anything I pick, you'll be able to sing to. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, I think we'll have to go with something from Moana, because I think that's what you've been doing best at, right? Mm-hmm. So, I think you sang How Far I'll Go last week. Do you know anything? Do you know much of Shiny? Mm-hmm. Or do you want to sing I Am Moana?
No, we already did that.
You already did that? Okay. Or what about Where You Are?
Yeah.
You want to sing Where You Are?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's get started then. This is Natalie's debut of Where You Are from Disney's Moana. Can you hear that?
No, not yet.
Is that better?
Yeah. Moana,
make way. You gonna sing?
Moana, it's time you knew. I can hear a little bit, but I think I need.
So you gotta keep him on the sing.
Turn it up. This
tradition is our mission and more. Can you hear it? There's so much to do. Don't trip on the terror.
It's all you need. We share everything we need. I can't hear it now.
Now you. Alright. The fishermen come back from the sea. Is that better?
I can't hear it still.
What about now? Now?
Realize happiness is where you are.
Sweetie, I can't turn it up on there. Are you gonna sing or not? Sing loud. Instead of the coconuts, the trunks and the leaves, the island gives us what we need. That's right, we stay. We're safe and we're well provided.
When we look to the future, tomorrow there we are. Come today. Are you gonna look around? Real as happiness is where you are.
I like to dance with the water. The undertow and the waves. The water is mischievous. I like how it misbehaves. The village may think I'm crazy. Or say that I drift too far. But once you know what you like, well, there you are.
Father's daughter, soundness and pride. What you says, but remember, you may hear a voice inside. If the voice starts to whisper, you follow the father's star. One of the voice inside is who you are.
Very good. All right, that was very good. All right, let's finish it up here right near the end, okay? You ready? Here it comes. When they come, that's from the fibers. Meat inside, we use the meat to build fires, to cook up the meat inside. Village believes in us, that's what the village believes. The island gives us what we need.
And when I think of tomorrow, there we are.
The way,
and the people to guide me, to build our future
together, where we are. Every path leads you back to where you are. You can find happiness right where you are, where you are. Alright, it started off a little slow. You didn't really want to do that. So what now? Do you want to dance?
Yeah.
You want to dance? What do you want to dance to?
Daddy.
What?
How about you pick? I don't know this either.
Okay. Go out there. Out there. This way, this way, this way.
No, this way.
No, this way. Ah, yes. Well, let's see if we can find something to dance to. Natalie, you don't have any picks? There isn't anything that you can think of you want to dance to? Because we've done a lot of Moana. Did you want to do something else? Did you want to dance to Frozen?
No, I love Moana.
You want to dance more to Moana? Do you want to do the logo one?
What's the logo one?
You know, the... Or do you want to dance to I Am Moana?
The logo what?
Logo Te Pate. You want to dance to that one? Okay, we can do that. Alright, stand up.
We already did that one.
Stand up.
We already did that one.
Doesn't matter, sweetie. We'll do whatever you want. Okay, you ready? Here, can you move up towards me a little bit? There, right there, right there. That's good right there. Alright. We're going to dance to Moana. Okay, are you ready? And I guess I got to find the right song. All right, so. All right, here you go, Natalie. Good dancing. You're doing a great job. Keep going, keep going. Show us your best moves. Did you want to do another one? Did you want to do another one? Do you want to dance to something else, or are you done dancing?
I'm done dancing.
You're done dancing for now? Okay. So what else did you want to do?
You pick. pick? I don't know.
You want me to pick? All right, I can pick something. Let's see if I can figure out something for you to do. You want to hop back up here? Come here. Okay. All right, let's put these back on so you can hear everything. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
You good to go? All right, so did we bring this down? What's this? What's this? Hey, don't hit. What's this, Natalie?
A binder.
It's a binder. Okay. All right, well, before we talk about the binder, Mommy says she has a request. So should we find out what her request is?
Uh-huh.
She probably wants you to sing or dance. Let's see what she wants. And then we'll...
What did you say?
Well, I asked her what it is. Oh, she would like you to sing Itsy Bitsy Spider in Spanish.
I know how to do that.
All right, well, are you going to do the hand motions and everything too?
Yeah.
All right. Look up here so you can see where your hands are. Okay? And then sing whenever you're ready.
I don't remember the words, Daddy.
Sweetie, you sing it all the time. I know you know the words. Daddy, don't ask me, sweetie. I don't know it. How does Miss Doris start at preschool?
La Dona Piccini, the Savio, Savio, Savio. Bino la Jubia, Issa la Javo. Sally Olin Sol, Ecolo Sico, and La Dona Piccinida, Savio, Savio, Savio.
Very good. That was an excellent job. You know more Spanish than Daddy does, and Daddy took like 6 years of Spanish. Do you know anything that you just said? Well, you know the regular Itsy Bitsy Spider in English, right? So now you know it in Spanish? That's very good. It's good to know two languages. That'll serve you well. You did a great job. Is there anything else from school that you want to present to our audience today? Any other songs or anything?
I don't know.
You don't know? All right. Well, I mean, if you don't have anything else to do, I mean, I guess we could just look at this pony book. Mommy's happy that you did that for her. So. Oh, what's this?
Ooh, a pony.
Actually, what does it say on it?
What? Package 2. And what's package 2?
So, this is an interesting find.
And it is a cute muck magic?
Well, there are two of them here.
Oh! Has a sticker?
Yeah, well, let me explode. Okay. Let's relax. Hey, let's relax. Can I talk first? So, I found these today at Walmart.
Are they cupcake series or apple series?
Well, Daddy had an unsuccessful toy run for some of his buddies, and they don't have anything that we're looking for. None of the figures have been available. But I was like, well, we didn't find any at Target yesterday, so let's look for some ponies for Natalie. And what did I find? Can you wait since I'm holding the scissors here as I'm talking? So we found this bonus 2-pack, but it is two different series of ponies.
Is this the Cutie Mark Magic?
It might be. The nice thing about these 2-packs, though, was that these 2-packs were cheaper than the single packs at Target. These 2-packs were less than $3, and actually closer to $2.50, under $2.50, for a 2-pack. So these were a pretty good find today.
Mm-hmm.
And you this reap the benefits of Walmart
magic.
Having nothing...
The new series.
Yeah. So, let's take a look.
At the first
one. Well, now, I mean, one of these might be cupcake series, which we have, right?
Yep, this is cupcake
okay.
series.
Well.
We might get a double.
Well, yeah, we're probably going to get a double because I'm pretty sure we have all those.
Yep. We have this one already.
Well, do you know who it is?
Kind of remember.
Well, can I see the card and I'll help you? Oh, is that Trixie Lulu Moon?
Yep.
Okay. So.
This
Number 15.
Cutie Mark Magic.
Well, let's see. Let's find out what it is. I knew if it was two cupcakes, I wouldn't have bought it at all. Because what's the point of just getting doubles? I know you're okay with getting doubles, but I'd rather get you new ones. So let's see. Let's pull the card out. Let's pull the card out and see what it is.
I know.
Ooh, this is actually a brand new series.
Is it Cutie Mark Magic?
No, it is a Star Background series. This one is called Apple Stars. So all of these in these pouches on the left are all new. Completely new. We don't have any of them. So
what's her name? What's her name?
I just said it. Apple Stars. And what number is she?
She's 18 and we do not have 18 of stars.
Well, we don't have any stars. She's the first star background card. So I don't know. Let's see. I'm trying to see when these were made or manufactured or are available. See if we'll be able to keep getting these.
Awesome!
Yeah, that's pretty cool, huh? So, I thought it might be the Cutie Mark Magic series, like you said, but apparently it is not.
We didn't I'll have to get
look
any...
more in depth.
We got off some air. Of Cutie Mark Magic, but.
Well, yeah, we have a few from Cutie Mark Magic, so. Well.
Yeah, but I was. But we don't have many of those.
No, so let's. This is a double Trixie Lulumon. Lumoon, sorry.
Mon.
Yeah, right? Mistake.
Mistake.
So we've had this one. This is from the Cupcake series, right? But we got a new one in a whole new series right here. And they're kind of clear and sparkly.
Excuse me.
And she's got green apples on. Her name is Apple Stars. I'm wondering if most of this series has stars in their name. Let's look at some of the ones from this series. So they have the standard Pinkie Pie, Fluttershy, Twilight Sparkle, Rainbow Dash, Rarity, Apple Jack, and then we have Cherry Pie, Apple Fritter, Banana Fluff, Lilac Lynx, Cherry Fizzy, Banana Bliss, Sweetie Drops, Holly Dash, Berry Dreams, Lucky Clover, Lily Blossom, Apple Stars, which is the one we just got, Lily Valley, Berry Shine, oh, there's a clear Lyra Heartstrings, Cherry Berry, Ace Point, and Cloud Kicker. So that's the series that we just started. That has a star background, and it's a darker shade bag. So the one on... the one where the sticker starts on bonus two pack. It's this darker bag right here. And that's what it looks like for reference for any of those out there maybe purchasing Natalie gifts ever. As in mommy, grandma, Nana, Aunt Rin, Aunt Amy. You know, people that buy gifts. Natalie loves these ponies. And we're currently looking on some working on a series that looks like this. Just FYI for all those watching us, huh? So, do you think Daddy bought just one, though?
No, I think it's up two.
How about we don't eat the cord, and we'll open another one.
Another one?
Yeah. Here, Daddy's got to use scissors, so let's try to keep them away from you.
Another star pack. Another star pack.
All right,
let's start with...
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay, can you tell me what this one's name is, what her name is?
Banana Split.
No, Banana Bliss. Very good, though. That's a good try. What number is she?
Is 12.
Very good. So we got Banana Bliss now. Where are you going, kiddo? Banana Bliss? Okay, don't hit the microphone. That is not a good thing to do. So Banana Bliss, clear teal color, has banana cutie mark. So, oh, that one's sparkly. I mean, I know we have it, right? Because it's the Cupcake series. So that is the Fluttershy. That's a cool one, though. Haley will appreciate having doubles that you can share, huh? Mm-hmm. So Fluttershy from what we were calling the Cupcake background, number 3. Honestly, coincidentally, I think that may be the last one we ever had to get for the Cupcake series. And here we are getting her again. Why don't you hold her up so we can take a look? All right, and why don't we open one more?
Cutie mark there?
Yeah, what kind of cutie mark is it?
A butterfly cutie mark.
Is that what it is? Yeah, you're right, it is. All right, hold on. Hold on.
Daddy.
All right. So this will be our last thing, and then we'll say bye. Let's see what's in this one. Okay. Okay, reach in, pull it out. What's in the bag? What's in the bag? All right. Well, that one's not clear. That's definitely a new one, though. Do you know what her name is? Can you read that?
No.
Okay, it's Barry Shine. What number is she in the Star series?
I can't see it. She is 20.
Number 20. Barry Shine, number 20. And Natalie is holding her up there. Very, very cool.
Yeah, my earphones.
Yes, they are not on. And I know you want to hear your outro because you love what Uncle Brian and I did, huh? Put them on your ears.
There's one more.
Yeah, there's one more, but we already had this one, so it won't be new. So let's see who it is. Let's see if you can tell me who it is. Oh, you'll know who that is.
Pinkie Pie,
right? So you got Fluttershy and Pinkie Pie. So those were good pulls. You know, that's the, what do they call them? The main six. What are you doing? Sweetie, that is everything.
I want to see the Star Box. It didn't open Pinkie Pie yet, right?
Yes, we just did that. Okay. You're getting a little nuts. Let's calm down. How about we wrap it up and say bye-bye?
Bye.
Do you want to say anything else? Like, thanks for listening?
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. And what, do you want to say anything specific to mommy, grandma, nana, any of your aunts?
I love you, mommy.
Well, that was good. And unprompted, very good. All right, how about you say, see you next time.
See you next time.
All right.
On episode 7.
That's right. Very good. We will be doing episode 7. Possibly next week. I don't know. Natalie seems to take a liking to these, even though when we're on, she acts a little weird and aloof at times. But as, once again, she requested to record a Nat Chats, knew it was episode 6, so here we are. And this is just some exquisite content that you can't get anywhere else. I really have not much else to say about what's going on right now. All right, are you ready to listen to your outro?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, thanks for watching, everyone. And we'll see you possibly next week for episode 7.
Visit natchats.net to peruse the archive. Nat Chats with Dad is part of the JM and JR Radio Network. Check out the other podcasts at jmnjrradio.com.